Good afternoon, teacher.
Did you have your lunch?
Yes, teacher.
What you had in your lunch?
I had idli.
You?
Sandwich.
So, tummy is full, na?
Yes.
Energetic?
Yes.
So, this is English lecture and we are going to learn about nouns. Everything that like person, place, animal and things are nouns. Okay, like this. This is boy. So it is noun. His name is Rahul. Rahul is also noun because it has name. Like teacher, doctor, these all are persons. So it is noun, common noun. And school, we go to school, classroom, we are in classroom, hospitals, these are place. It is also a noun. Animal like tiger, lion. Who is the king of jungle?
Lion.
That is also an animal and it is also a noun. And things like pencil, box, duster, all the things are also noun. Weekdays, months, color name, shapes, these are also a noun. Okay? Like this. Which noun is this?
Car.
Things.
Is it taste, flavor, what?
Things.
Very good. What is this?
Fish.
Animal. Very good. And tell me one example of thing.
Pen.
Pencil. You place.
Mumbai.
Yeah, you live in Mumbai, na?
Yeah.
The person.
Sophia.
Oh. Okay. I have one game for you all. You have to take one chip from this box, read it aloud and write down on the board. Everybody wants to write on the board, na?
Yes.
Read it aloud. Yeah. Post office.
Yes.
It's a place. Good. Right. So it is a
place.
This camel.
Yes.
Camel is an animal. Very good.
Person, place, animal or things are noun. Okay? Like
doctor, principal, postman, uncle, all are person. Place, school, hospital, you go to garden every evening, na? Japan, Dubai, India, it is place. Like animal, starfish, lion, rabbit, we love to put dog in our pet as a pet, dog, these all are animals. And things like table, blackboard, door, pencil, book, shoes, these all are
things.
Things. So, tomorrow I will ask some questions based on now. Okay?
Bye. Bye bye teacher. So, Dipti, Sophia,
very
how
nice,
is it?
Very nice.
Okay.
Simple to understand.
Kashmirabha.
Nice. Both the topics. Very, very, very easy language so that children will understand each and every concept. I liked the teaching aids are very attractive. The activity was the excellent part of your demo. This particular English worksheet is excellent because it is just not telling you about the information about noun, but it is making, if you by introducing the colors, you made it more effective and more interesting for children too. I like the different names, different shapes which were shown. The teaching aids very, very minor level research is there, which you can show through your demo and it makes reach the topic till that particular level of children. I liked the knowledge part of this particular demo. Just for explaining nouns, you covered so many different areas, the places. Even for just speaking this noun, there were four categories, person, place, animal, thing. Activity was involving all the four things. Even along with that, you added some sentences. You asked children to give nouns and even on the top of that, you asked them to give the sentence which includes the noun when the category was given by you. So overall planning was excellent. Thank you.
My dear Sanviti, first of all, I am very impressed with your teaching aids. So according to your lesson planning, the first was shapes, 2D shapes, and the second is nouns. So you taught many things to others also and the children also here. It's lovely and very bright, beautiful, knowledge-giving teaching aids. And as Kashmira ma'am said, number of areas you covered here. I love your activity, so well planning. Lesson planning was really well planned, well ordered, and excellent activity, innovative activity you are done here. Plus in your demo we saw like number of like techniques you added: blackboard activity method, chart explaining method, practical method of teaching with your game and the activity. So this is a like combination of unique form. So unique and bond teacher quality same here. I really love this activity, nouns ka, like aapne usme place, area, animals, things. With that, like you taught the nouns very well. Again, the teacher-students interaction scene, statement order bhi aapne cover up kiya and the activity ke saath mein bhi wo topic taught kiya, cover up kiya uske saath. Worksheet brilliantly like planned here. वर्कशीट का भी एक आपका थिंकिंग लेवल मिला. बाकी जो स्टूडेंट्स हैं अगर वो सॉल्व करेंगे देखेंगे, एज अ लाइक हम लोग आपको जज कर रहे हैं. सो एज अ स्टूडेंट्स टॉपिक के ऊपर प्रॉपर प्लानिंग और थिंकिंग मिला. सो ब्रिलियंट जॉब डियर, आई एम रियली इम्प्रेस विद द वर्क डेडिकेशन सीन एंड यू टॉट दिस बोथ द टॉपिक वेरी नाइसली सिंप्लीफाइड. सो गुड टीचिंग एबिलिटी सीन डियर एंड गुड caliber also, teaching ability as well as caliber, unique and warm qualities. Superbly done, superb. Impressed with the work. The hardship like we got. Ek topic ke upar n number of thinking mila. Aapka jo teaching aids charts hai, wo charts ke upar. Things, animals, places and person. वो जो आपका चार्ट है उसके ऊपर आपने एक स्टेटमेंट फॉर्मेट भी स्टार्ट विद दैट टॉपिक आपने इतना इजी वे दिया ना, तो इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड था. एंड फर्स्ट वाज आल्सो वेरी नाइस दैट एक्टिविटी विद द कलर्स. So excellent job here. Super. I'm really happy with the demo and really proud of you. Dedication seen towards the work. Hardship hona hai to aise hona hai ki like ek seriousness mila aapke work mein. And always you are giving your best and 100%. Super.